वर्ल्ड इज इन डिस्टर्ब्ड एंड फियरफुल स्टेट. सो आई थॉट व्हाई नॉट प्लीज द गॉड, बिकॉज द कॉस्मिक बैड फ्रूट ऑफ एक्शन एक्सप्रेसेस एज नेचुरल कैलामिटी. इफ वी कैन प्लीज द लॉर्ड बाय डूइंग समथिंग एंड मेकिंग हिज माइंड कंड्यूसिव टुवर्ड्स. So I thought of having 100,000 times Ram Sahasranamarsana. Ashram is known by how much prayer it offers to the world. Ashram is the heart of the world. It can be a small center. Heart is a small organ, but it controls the whole body. And therefore, in Chenma Mission of South Africa, in our ashram, we thought of having these long sessions. So every day, we are having around 7 hours of Sahasranamarsana. 100,000 times. We want everybody to come together. So festivals are an opportunity. We all come together and we work together, and wherever we are, we can still join. I wanted to have 24 hours continuous chanting of Ram Nam. Whole world should hear some God's name in Bhajan Sir. So those who cannot come, they can hear from any part of the world also. In 24 hours, any part of the world you switch on, you can log in. Listening to Bhajan, at least people's mind will be quieter. And being Ram Nami, many may like to hear something about Bhagwan Ram. People are reluctant to come in the ashram. People all over the world are not going to the temples and ashram. But ashram will go in their houses. Temple will go in their houses. Ramji will go in their houses. Ram Jai Ram Jai Ram Jai.